Wait, not Jay.
Pants really just fell down.